What's going on, guys? My name is Barrdown. Welcome back to another video, and in today's video, we're going to be doing a little bit of a vlog. We're going to be going to Get Air, which is a trampoline park, with Christian. I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but he's super good at gymnastics. He can do like back fulls. He can do some really cool tricks like twists and stuff, so it's going to be really lit. I can only do a front flip and a knee flip, and I think I can do something else. I haven't jumped on a trampoline in like 2 months, so this is going to be fun. It's going to be really lit. Hope you guys stick around because it's going to be super awesome. And yeah, I'll catch you guys at Christian's house.
You ready to go, Christian, bro?
You ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Get your to your shower.
What?
Edit in 3, 2, 1.
You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you.
There's only one trick shot.
Oh, first try! Hey!
Julia, very happy birthday!
Yes! Oh, what a shot!
I told you!
Okay, so we just got back from Get Air, and we got Subway. And then we're gonna hang out at Christian's house because we're at Christian's house right now. We just got back from Get Air about 30 minutes ago maybe. Went to Subway and now we're at his house. We're gonna do some cool stuff. So yeah, let's eat. Okay guys, so I've been at Christian's for about 2 hours. It's like 5:30. I'm probably gonna wrap up the vlog because I'm gonna be heading home in a few minutes. We've just been hanging out playing video games. So I wasn't filming because there wasn't, you know, much to film. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, especially if you're new, do all that stuff. Because we hit 275 subscribers. I might do a giveaway, I'm not sure. But we're growing super fast and it's just amazing to see. So thank you to everyone who's been a part of this. It means a lot to me. And with that being said, I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a nice day and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.